boy Abu back with another video. Today is the 10th of June and I'm having a pretty bad day. I'm gonna be honest, I'm having a pretty terrible day. But I have to go buy some stuff at the grocery store and I am going to take some pictures on the way. That always makes me feel better. Just helps, you know, just when you go and be creative for a second. It just does that thing. And I thought it would be cool if I brought you guys with me. Nothing schmancy, just bringing my phone and my camera. Let's see what I can do. So let's go. Shooting with my 35mm Minolta SRT 101 with a 50mm 1.7. This is my chosen fighter. I decided I wanna live. I decided I wanna give. Keep it pushing, be positive. Get with Max, just relax and build. Hold it down, lift each other up through the coming months, even when the summer's done. When the heat simmers down, I'll keep it. Yeah, security. I don't know why, but they. Because I'm black, that's why. But we move forward and we carry on. The crazy thing about being a photographer with this shade of color is that people always assume that I'm holding something, that I'm carrying some kind of strap or something. This lady drove past me and she was driving fast. And she just all of a sudden hits her brakes and slows down in front of me. And I look at her and she looks at me and I'm like, and she's just like, and I'm like, and she's like, just a lot of this to make sure. Okay, cool. It's weird. It's really weird. Even security guys, like, I literally stepped out of my car. I took one step out of my car. Quickly, these guys are here to say what's up. So, but yeah. We're gonna just drive to the McDonald's. We even greater when the eyes are stacked. I sympathize and then I improvise. I wanna I'm that determined till the curtains close. Because there's nothing really here, but I guess the challenge is to see what I can get. I wish you abundance. My body's sun kissed. I'm on a tangent. I might just cat smoke jazz. Get my elephants on fix souls. Roll with the punches. Speak more life on the tongue. Got kicked out. Something you need to get used to. If anyone wants to become some kind of a photographer, anywhere you go that has some sort of interesting something, there's always going to be security. And if you don't have a permit and if you don't have some kind of permission to be there, the security can kick you out and you have to just shut it. I already made up my mind. Ain't nobody taking what's mine. I can't tell you how far we go. The sun is setting really nicely. I'm just gonna walk into the street. There's a lot of cars. It is what it is. I'm just glad I'm got the necessary goods. To anyone listening, to anyone watching, to anyone who's feeling down, demotivated, who's feeling any type of way, like, things will get better. Right now, I don't know where that better is gonna be, but I have to hold on to the hope that there'll be some kind of better. In conclusion, thank you for watching. And as trash as things might be right now, one day they won't be that bad. So hang in there. You got this. Pardon me, I've been acting the pro. Pardon me, I've been still acting pro. Pardon me, I've been acting the pro. Pardon me, I've been still acting pro. Pardon me, I've been still acting pro. Pardon me, still acting the store. Pardon me, I've been still acting pro.